How to cut potatoes into fries 1. In a small saucepan, heat oil over medium-high heat. Add onion and brown them until translucent. 2. Add potatoes and garlic and sauté for a minute. 3. Add flour, salt, black pepper, and pepper and fry for a few minutes. Add milk. Bring to a boil and continue cooking for about 3 minutes. 4. Add potatoes and cook for another 5 minutes. Remove and add to a large pan. Sprinkle with cornstarch. Cook for another 5 to 7 minutes. 5.